Alright, so it's the wedding day, so let's change clothes.
To work with that guy. I don't know if it was the right decision, but I did it. He screwed me over again.
You see, Nico? You should have gone with your instinct not to trust him. I can't believe you could care about money that much.
Well, we do what we can to survive, Kate. Are you coming to Roman's wedding?
I don't think so, Nico. I don't want to be around you right now.
See you at the church. I'm looking forward to it.
Are you kidding me? Okay, this is gonna ruin this the twist in my let's play, but I was planning to do the end, both endings, and showing you guys which one's the real one. Well, in my opinion, the real one. So I decided to make a second save file right here for this ending. And then once I am ready, well, once I finish both endings, I would delete one of them. And that would be the ending I would live on. Oh my God.
I'm sorry, it's an ugly city.
Nico needs to sleep more. And you took off my door. This is the worst wedding day ever. Car without a door. It's like someone's trying to call me, but the game doesn't do it. And I know the game's been done that before where it made that noise. Though it sounds like it's coming from my speakers. literally my own speaker. It just doesn't sound like it's coming from the game itself.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Yes! Yes, I did it!
That's a weird wedding dress. I know it's not a dress, I'm just quote, I'm just air quotes.
Yes.
Mama!
Chabombo cut! Man, be fine, let me try to call you. Leave.
Okay. I'm so sorry, cousin.
Alright, I'm gonna save here.